Dr. Hlophe, John Hlophe, Dr. Mandlakayise Hlophe, he is now an official member of the JSC. While others were saying, we are saving the constitution from this. And I'm like, men are not be told by DA that they are saving the constitution from this man. Oh, come on. Hey, I don't want to hear anything about that. Hey, not DA. They voted with corruption. They said that they will not prosecute Ramaphosa. They will not vote against Ramaphosa against the Palapala thing. For the fact that they were even willing to put it on paper and sign against it, it means it's an acknowledgement that they know that what Ramaphosa did was wrong. But today in Parliament, they sit there. We oppose this. It's against the Constitution. Which one?
Ramaphosa.
Honorable members, fellow South African speaker, this is a moment in our nation when we all went out to the electorate and campaigned asking for who gets to represent the South Africans in this house. The sixth administration did a duty and a function. I have engaged, and certainly this is not a decision about Judge Hlophe. This is a decision about how exactly this house represents itself. I have absolute respect for Judge Hlophe. I respect his qualifications. I respect the fact that the party he represents saw it fit for him to serve in the portfolio committee. Equally so, I think this house would do well for itself to be able to establish whether the rules are sufficient enough that should a member be impeached from a particular portfolio committee, that same member can then proceed to go serve in the same portfolio committee in that sense. And therefore, respectfully, in terms of serving in the Judicial Services Commission, I respect that, Honorable Sir. So therefore, I hold the view that as Build One South Africa, we stood up and we said we want a particular level of leadership, and we need to be able to endorse that view. Therefore, it would not for us, given the fact that the rules allow still for Judge Hlophe to be elected, that should just be automatic. Therefore, we cannot support the decision. Thank you very much.
You break it when you want. Nobody should question you. When you don't want to break it, everybody should support you. Yay! John Hlophe officially represents Parliament on the JSC, right? Hlophe heads on the JSC after National Assembly passed a motion of lieu on the local nominating him. Now, one of the person who voted for John Hlophe is none other than Ubuntu Holomisa. So history must remember Ubuntu Holomisa for voting for Hlophe. So we need to talk about it now. Nale ukuthi Hlophe lokho bantu Holomisa, the deputy minister, voted. He's a deputy minister in the sports, right? Voted for Hlophe and said, he must benefit. Angithi is in parliament, he's in good and regular standing member of society, because that's why in parliament. So why must he not enjoy certain privileges? Hey, what corner? Oh, you think I'm joking? Me, you know me, I give you the evidence instead of talking too much. Okay, well, I talk too much, I know myself. But yeah, when I talk too much, really, you know what I'm saying? Some of you will think I'm sick if I'm no longer talking too much. So I must talk too much, you know, so that some of you must know that I'm not sick. I'm still alive. You know what I'm saying? I must talk too much and trouble you guys. Because also when I'm not posting, people will be like, Bohan, what happened? We want videos about MK Party. You know, whenever you are not posting about MK Party, people will trouble me. Well, I like that pressure, you know, coming from people. I don't have a problem with that pressure, especially when I'm coming from you guys. I don't have a problem. I'm like, guy, my bosses want me at work. So they want me to deliver content about this MK Party. I will definitely do that. When I see them, they say, Bobon, we didn't post today. We are waiting for a video. Some of them, sometimes when I request, when I'm on the Uber, they'll be like, hey, Baba, we're still waiting for you. Hey, we met you. We're still waiting for a video, Baba. Today I met one who said, Bongan, you haven't posted on a Potenzo Mewa case. We want that video. Please. And I'm like, hey, my daughter, I've got my bosses are all over now, just like these ones now. They want me to speak. They are like, Bongs, you deliver a content. Kumnyama kubovu. Nayi content yen kodwa ake phela. Hayi asizaneni phela bafethu. Zandla ziyagezana nani. You must do this.
If you are not yet subscribed, what are you waiting for? Come on, good people. Because to subscribe, it is free. To like the video, it is free. To comment in the comment section below, it is free of charge. To click the notification bell, it is free of charge. To share this video, it is free of charge. To watch this video until the end, it is free of charge. Also, good people, I mean, come on, to watch the ads, it's free of charge, and that's how you financially contribute to this YouTube channel. Speaking about financially contribution to the channel, you can join, become a member of this YouTube channel from as little as 20 rand a month. You can also use the Super Thanks button. In case you don't want to do that, guys, there is a way where you can use my media company banking details to donate to the channel. And you know what I'm saying? Will bring you more, and also guys want to buy more equipment. So the power is in your hands. Please do the honorable thing as we proceed.
Yeah, guys, we need to get 60,000 subscribers. So yeah, people must do the right thing. Ubuntu all of you guys voted and said agahlomle look, impeached Judge Hlophe, that's what the news will say. Impeached. They don't forget about that, but you will never hear them saying, pala, pala. No, they don't say that. No. Hey, President Ramaphosa, when it comes to others, disgraced Dudumien, impeached Judge Hlophe. When it comes to Ramaphosa, they will never say, pala, pala. When it comes to Zuma, hey, the state captured an enabler. You know, that's your media for you. Hey, yeah. Hlophe has officially been nominated to serve on the Judicial Service Commission, JSC. He heads to the commission after a National Assembly passed a motion which included Hlophe after his party nominated him to serve on their body today. Right, okay. But before we talk about that, you remember that I said to you guys, Ubuntu Olumisa voted there and said, right? He must be a member of the Judicial Commission. He was like, no, Angiti is in good and regular standing. So I'm fagen la papel. Oh, you guys think I'm joking? Well, this is what Hlophe said.
Order, Honorable Deputy Minister, not gestures, go to the podium.
Madam Speaker and Honorable Members, Judge Hlophe, kukhona dissertation paper wayibhalile ethetha nge-legitimate expectation and isetyenziswe to many courts. Kukho i-legitimate expectation yabantu abavotele ipati yakhe intoba uba ngaba ungene ngokusemthethweni apha makazixhamle zonke ii-privileges zale house. Enkosi.
Right. But this was not before the Democratic Alliance, DA, Freedom Front Plus and African Christian Democratic Party, ACDP, objected to the motion citing Hlophe's impeachment as a judge by the very same assembly, right? Hlophe will join the likes of DAMP, Creighton, Beckham, Beitenbach, Breitenbach, economic freedom fighter, leader Julius Malema, which oversees the court of the judges as well. Umkhonto weSizwe party parliamentary leader nomination was initially delayed after the African National Congress ANC withdrew its original motion last week. For further discussions, right? Hlophe is now not only a member of the same assembly that impeached him, he also heads to the same JSC investigated him before the ultimatum impeachment. Oh, my God. I'm just wondering if you are the man who didn't like him. Who's this guy? They call him a judge celebrity. So if you don't know about that, go and Google that. Good. who's Judge Celebrity in this country. So they call him Judge Celebrity. I mean, I don't know him. Those who knows him better, they call him Judge Celebrity. So I'm just wondering, what did the Judge Celebrity, what is he saying right now? You know what I'm saying? The finding of Ms. Kuluka, the finding of gross misconduct renders him unfit to serve on the body that determines the fitness of the of properties of others, says DA, because DA Pella, whatever they say, we must oblige with it because DA have spoken. You know, the keepers of the Constitution, I wonder who told them that, who gave them that thing to say, but now they are the keepers of the Constitution. But nevertheless, again, I find it very, 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 very weird that other people, you know what I'm saying, they think Bona, just because Bona they don't agree to something, and therefore that must be a wrong thing because Bona they themselves, they don't agree to something like TA. You know, TA, are hypocrites of note. Like TA Buffett, are the hypocrites of note. But as Lulen Lapovele Aseko Gubo, do we even care about them? No, I don't. I doubt me and my friends we care about them because we know ukuthi nje bangamaxokela oqala futhi nje ogcina ngi kodwa ke singakayi kude bafethu. I would like to tell you that mina ngantshela nje into eyi-one ukuthi guys, whosoever voted for EDA usilayile lama supervisors wethu lawa azositshela ukuthi madoda ubani vele nje aningitshele vele ubani lo wayevotele DA lakini ubani phinde nivotele ngibona kahle uhamba nginokho endlini manje nginibheka nonke banovotele DA one side banovotele anginendaba nonke amaphathi nginendaba ne-DA ovotele nje i-DA hayi laba abasitshela ukuthi bona they've got the responsibility of supervising other people. Banyazele sofu wathi hayi nina nize la nizosupervisor mina la hey I'm back to the center. That is banyazele sofu wathi hayi I'm not gonna kill Krizani again, never, not me. But the real leader stood up when it matters the most.